Good afternoon and welcome. We are Ms. Papp's second grade master builders, and we hope you enjoy our program.
To help show you're good citizens, please make sure electronics and devices are off or on silent.
Now, please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Justin.
Justin who?
You're just in time for lunch. Lunch is a great place to get the nutrition we need to fuel our brains for the rest of the school day. It is also a great place to practice being the good citizens that we are.
Like me, by not grabbing the treat on the days I'm not a hot lunch, I demonstrate honesty when your parents pack you an amazing lunch. That's what you should eat.
I show responsibility by making sure I'm holding onto my lunch with two hands and cleaning up after myself. Mr. Ruff does so much for our school. I don't want to give him extra work to do.
After we all clean up and go out to recess, there are even more opportunities to show our good citizenship.
Recess is a lot of fun, but it can be stressful too. Like when your friends are doing something you aren't supposed to do. That's when you need courage.
Courage. Courage is inside all of us. It is choosing what is helpful, right, and kind. Even when it is hard and scary, you have to speak your mind. If you see someone being unkind or not following the rules, have the courage to speak up to them and remind them to do the right thing. Sometimes during recess, my friends and I don't always get along. One of us will say something that hurts someone else's feelings, maybe without even meaning to. That's when the good citizen character trait of empathy can save our recess time.
Empathy is all about understanding, connecting to other people's feelings. By understanding where your friends are coming from or communicating how you feel, we can get back to besties in no time.
Creativity. Creativity is a good citizen character trait that can shine both on the playground and in the classroom. Whether you are using your imagination to create something new like a poem or a new game or to solve a problem in math or on the playground, creativity is in you. After recess, it is time for us to line up quietly. We can show respect and responsibility by going back to the classroom without talking or touching the walls. And now it is time to learn some more.
Sometimes it can take creativity to create a new fun movement. In Spanish, I can work on preserving when the vocabulary is hard. Responsibility is taking action and understanding the impact of our choice.
You can show responsibility by making sure you are doing your best on your assignments and turning your homework in on time.
Miss Washburn has a lot of really amazing things in her science room. I can show honesty by not taking things that don't belong to me.
Cooperation is working together for a shared goal. We can show this consistent trait by helping the coaches with reading equipment and PE.
That reminds me, why can't Cinderella play soccer?
Why?
Because she's always running away from the ball.
During library, Miss Treatment read us amazing books to us, and we have an opportunity to pick out books to read throughout the week.
We can show empathy in library.
What does empathy mean again, and how can I use that in library?
Empathy is understanding and connecting to other people's feelings.
We can show empathy in library when we try to connect to the people in the story when being understanding. We want to check out the same books as our friends.
We can really show good citizenship in every special, in the classroom, and even at recess. If we practice these things, what a wonderful school year will be for me.
Opening, Mary Goodman continued to do a
lot for our school. She took time to get to know each Meadows family and even gave all the tours of her school to new families.
She made the time to meet with every single eighth grader to show how much she cared for each student.
She did everything she could to help every single student get into a good college. For example, she wrote a letter of recommendation to every single student well ahead of school.
If it wasn't for Dr. Caldwell and Mayor Goodman, we wouldn't get to do any of this. Hail, hail to the founders of the Meadows School.
Absolutely.